These are the seven-year-old novices. We go into moto number three. Second time of asking as they hit the first straight. Going towards turn number one. Everybody trying to basically sort themselves out again. Jack Stileman was, I think, the man who was making it all count last time, but he's currently sat there in two because the man in front is Sam Avison or Averson. Sam there in front and Jack in that two position. It's Shea Bevington holding in three. And then we've got Aubrey. Is that two Weaver? Yeah. Somebody will tell me later on. Aubrey is there. I think he's there in four as we speak. But no doubt about the man out in front. Sam coming home for another win. Right up behind him is Jack Stileman. Rider in three, Shea Bevington just going over. And then we have got Aubrey. He's there in four. And the back marker rider, that's Maisie Fitzgibbon.